The Navajo use a bow and arrow, tomahawks, knives, and more. When they used a bow and arrow, they used it for a weapon and for hunting. The tomahawks were used for hand-to-hand combat, thrown short distances, and used as a tool. The knives were used for a tool and a ritual object. Can you guess at least how many weapons and tools they used? Well, if you guessed at least five, you would be correct.